Ito, kailan ko pa sinasabi. Sobrang inap sa amin yung championship. Pero ang good thing kasi, sobrang inilaban talaga ng team. Sobrang proud ako doon and happy talaga dahil dami namin magandang experience and nagkaroon kami ng magandang performance. Sabi ko sa team kanina, pero chin-up pa rin. Wala tayong kailangan kaya kasi yung game naman talaga, sobrang close fight. And grabe lang din yung talaga yung laging inilalaro ng Trademark. Very consistent sila. So, for us naman, happy ako kasi kahit pa paano medyo lumalapit na rin kami sa level nila. So, yun yung magiging target namin and we'll never stop dun sa process namin kung hanggang sa marit sa aming career po lang.
So, MJ, you scored the PBL Finals record of 42 points. What can you say after the result?
The main target for us was to win the gold. But I'm so proud of my teammates. We did our best today. We fight until the end. And I know from now they have to work more and be more disciplined and do more because they know that they can make it. Today it's not for us, but I'm sure this team have a good future, and I wish the best for, of course, to all of them. I witness how they work and how dedicated they work. So I hope in the future they can get the championship.
As of now, syempre, sobrang saya namin, lalo na kami, ako. Madaling kunin yung Grand Slam pero nakuha namin. Thankful sa management, sa players, at sa mga staff namin na talagang nandiyan lagi. 5:30 a.m., 5 a.m. So, thank you talaga sa kanila.
Thank you, Coach. And for Jermar, you got 10 championship ng Green Line. And congratulating ka na nakapasok first na you have the team get this championship. Ano lang siguro yung na-feel mo ngayon na ito ang nakuha nyo na rin yung Grand Slam?
Siyempre happy. Super happy talaga. Actually, ako naman maglaro kasi ang ganda-ganda naman na nilalaro nila. Pero, siyempre, ang haba nung nilaro nila this season, dalawang conference na magkasunod. So, kailangan din talaga ng tulong. So, hindi man sa point, ayan, siyempre, kumbaga sa vocal ba, ganyan sa mga teammates ko. So, sana may naitulong, ganyan. Pero, yun, super happy talaga. And nakaka-proud ang lahat kasi hindi madali yung trabaho na ginawa nila. Wala sa tilay si Todd, siyempre nawala din ako ng ilang weeks. So, hirap yung trabaho na ginawa nila. And yun, hindi nila kami dito sa
Jana, we also have our Finals MVP and our Best Center, Kyle. Ayun nga, Finals MVP and Best Center, anong masasabi mo sa naging performance mo and pagtingay na nakuha niyo ng championship?
Masaya na siyempre nakuha namin yung championship. Ngayon, invitational na hindi namin nakuha last conference. Last invitational conference. And masaya rin na yung nakuha namin yung Grand Slam. Actually, hindi naman din namin, wala rin naman sa mindset namin na makuha yung Grand Slam. Importante lang sa amin, nag-o-wield, one point at a time, one game at a time. And happy ako, happy kami na nakuha namin championship and Grand Slam pa.
Yeah.